Have you ever sat over your computer, your books, many books, and you needed to study? You needed to get things done, you needed to work, but somehow you can't concentrate. Your head is everywhere else, and you are consuming the X amount of coffee already, and you can't concentrate. You know that it should take 5 minutes to get the work done or study something, but you still can't do it. Then you have your thoughts that all in your life will be like that. You can't concentrate because your mind is just racing and it's all over the place. Do you think there is a solution to that?